stick your right hand over the broom and say up. Mr. Longbottom. Mr. Longbottom!
Okay, we are ready for the championship match. Can I get Slytherin to one side?
Slytherin, wait.
You go sit down.
Can I get Ravenclaw to the other side? And now for the tens in attendance, and the thousands watching around the world, let's get ready to rumble!
For the thousands in attendance, and the millions watching around the world on HBO pay-per-view. Ladies and gentlemen, from Mandalay Bay, Las Vegas, let's get ready to rumble!
On your mark. Get set. Go!
Is somebody timing this?
Yeah, let's go. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, he's
got
on his phone.
Cool.
Let's keep that hand on the broom, birthday girl.
One, two,
three, four.
No good, slithering ball.
Okay, that's a goal.
2 points, Slytherin! 2 points, Slytherin! 2-1, Slytherin lead. Emma with the big point for Ravenclaw.
That's why they say no!
Big point for Ravenclaw. 5-3 going to the half.
All right, go get your good luck potion for the second half.
Take a rest.
Hey, everybody. Second half about to start.
5 feet from the pole. 5 feet from the pole.
Okay.
5 minutes we got.
On your mark. Remember, there's 5 minutes left. This is for the championship. The score is 5-3.
And it takes home all the rest of the
with the lead for Slytherin. On your mark. Birthday boys, birthday girls, step back. On your mark. Get set. Go. Nice passing. Oh, big block. Two points, Slytherin. 7-3.
Yes, good job.
Mama, go.
I'm Tori.
You got this, Emma.
Point 9-3, Slytherin. Emma now putting on her game face. Point by Emma, Ravenclaw. 9-4 is Slytherin lead.
You should have flipped the sides because that was hard to get a death row. It's falling down. Ow.
That's how I went up there. That was a perfect
one. Holding.
Another point for Ravenclaw, 9-5. A comeback by Ravenclaw.
Come on, Ravenclaw. You got this.
Ravenclaw ball again.
Come on, Emma.
To Emma. Oh, but a breakup by Michael. Down to the birthday girl of Tori. Oh.
I think it was a mess.
Come on, Emma!
Here comes Emma!
Yes.
2 points! A tremendous comeback by Ravenclaw! 9-7! And the entire audience knows the score! 9-7! And Slytherin with 2 points, 11-7.
Come on, Ravenclaw! Emma! Emma! Come on, Slytherin! Let's go, people!
No count. And they get, nope. 5 second rule. 5 seconds.
I thought it was in the
year. You think so?
I thought it was, but I don't know. If I'm the only one who said
it. It was.
I'm trying to make it a competitive match, too.
It was in the year.
It was in the year.
Wait, okay. 13.
11 to 7, no count.
13.
He's the ref.
The ref.
Point Ravenclaw makes it 9 to 8. A tremendous game here in the 11 to 8. A tremendous game in the championship of Quidditch. 2 points. Makes it 11 to 10. What's the time, referee?
Get it!
Step up their games.
Come on.
The light is going.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, point for Slytherin.
Slytherin.
12-10.
35 seconds.
35 seconds to go. They're only going to be able to tie. Slithering with the ball. Out of bounds. Ravenclaw ball. This is their last chance. This is the last chance to tie. This is it. This is it. This is it. Oh, and the block. That is the game! Slytherin with the championship!
Being able to see, like, kind of skin, and I'm like,